Yes! 5 times 11 is equal to 55, and I know that because 5 times 10 is equal to 50, and so another group of 5 is equal to 5. So I add that together to get the total of 55.
Eleven times 5 is equal to 55. I know because five times ten is equal to 50. And one group is equal to 55.
Seven times 5 is equal to 35, and I know that because 5 times 5 is equal to 25, and 2 times 5 is equal to 10, so add that together to get the total of 35.
I know that 7 times 5 is equal to 35 because 6 times 5 is equal to 30 plus one more group is equal to 35.
Three times 5 is equal to 15, and I know that because 5 times 2 is equal to 10, and so I add I knew that 1 times 5 is equal to 5, and 2 times 5 is equal to 10, so I add that together to get the sum of 15.